My notion of what the psychedelic experience is for is that we each must become like fishermen and go out onto the dark ocean of mind and let your nets down into that sea. And what you're after is not some behemoth that will tear through your nets, foul them, and drag you and your little boat, you know, into the abyss, nor are what we're looking for a bunch of sardines that can slip through your net and disappear. Ideas like, have you ever noticed that your little finger exactly fits your nostril? And stuff like that. What we are looking for are middle-sized ideas that are not so small that they're trivial and not so large that they're incomprehensible, but middle-sized ideas that we can wrestle into our boat and take back to the folks on shore and have fish dinner. And every one of us, when we go into the psychedelic state, this is what we should be looking for. It's not for your elucidation. It's not part of your self-directed psychotherapy. You are an explorer, and you represent our species. And the greatest good you can do is to bring back a new idea, because our world is endangered by the absence of good ideas. Our world is in crisis because of the absence of consciousness. And so, to whatever degree any one of us can bring back a small piece of the picture and contribute it to the building of the new paradigm, then we participate in the redemption of the human spirit. And that, after all, is what it's really all about.